In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix MW3 DIRECTX error problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to install necessary updates and programs. To check if Windows is up to date, right click on the Windows icon and then click on Settings. From the left side, click on Windows Update and click Check for Updates. After doing this, if Windows needs updating, update the Windows. To check if our graphics card is up to date, go to the search section and open the program of our graphics card. Then navigate to the drivers section and click on Check for Updates. The programs we need to download are Microsoft DLL libraries. You can find the download links for these programs in the description. The problem may be due to missing DLL files. If so, doing this will solve the problem. To do this, open our browser and type DIRECTX download into the search bar. Then open the Microsoft site. After opening the site, click on Download. The other program we need to download is Visual C++. We open Microsoft's site and scroll down. Here, if our computer is 64-bit, we need to click on x64. If it is 32-bit, we need to click x86. We have downloaded the programs. Now, we will install these programs. Click on DIRECTX's setup. Then, tick I accept the agreement and click Next. Untick Install the Bing bar and click Next again. It didn't install because I had done it before, but you can do this installation. After that, open the setup for Visual C++. Click Run and proceed. Then click Repair or Install. We have installed the programs. Now, before restarting our computer, we need to verify our system files. To do this, go to the search section, type cmd, and run it as an admin. After doing this, type sfc/scannow and press enter. This process may take some time. We have verified our system files. Now we can restart our computer. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to close unnecessary programs running in the background and verify MW3's files. To close unnecessary programs, go to the search section and open Task Manager. Here, what we need to do is close programs like Discord, Razer Cortex, Riva Tuner, Blitz, Logitech G Hub, and similar ones. Also, if other games' anti-cheat programs are running in the background, close them too. Like Vanguard, Faceit Anti-Cheat, and Easy Anti-Cheat. If these are open, close them. To verify the game files, open Steam. Then right-click on Code and open Properties. After doing this, click on Installed Files. Then click on Verify. After the verification process is complete, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.